Employees at some TJ Maxx, Marshalls, and HomeGoods stores will now wear police-like body cameras. The store's parent company says the move is meant to deter shoplifting and keep customers and employees safe. It's not clear when the cameras are going to be turned on, but a company spokesperson did say it will only share footage if law enforcement requests it or in response to a subpoena. Critics of the measure say improved training, better staffing levels, and other safety investments do more to reduce shoplifting.